TubeTarget keeps your account isolated and safe from everyone else using the application, and we do it by enabling you to put in your own API key that you can create very easily under 2 minutes from console.google.com and just paste it here. In this quick video, I will show you exactly how to do that. To do that, click on Create API Key from here. You've got the link here. Click on it. I'm opening it in a new window. This will take you to the console.developers.google.com, and you might need to sign in. So sign in the first time when you start it, sign in, and you will get a screen like this. Click on the list of the projects, which is on the top right over here. Then click on new project, and you can call this project anything you want. Maybe TubeTarget, my API, give it your name or whatever you want. Click on create. Once this is done, you will see a screen like this on the top. Make sure your new app is selected. My new app was called TubeTarget My API, so I just selected it, and right now it's selected. It's gonna tell you you don't have any APIs available to use. To get started, enable APIs, go to API library like this, and the API we want to use is YouTube Data API. So just type in YouTube, you will see this right at the top. Click on it and click on enable. It's gonna load up in a couple of seconds. Click on enable. That's it, pretty easy. Okay, so the API has been enabled. You can see it right over here. Then go to credentials, click on credentials. Okay, now what you need to do, the last step, is to create credentials. Click on create credentials, click on API key, and your API key will be created. Copy it, close it, come back to TubeTarget, put in your API key, paste it like this, and click on save. That's all you need to do. You are in business and your account is connected 100% only to your API key, which means you're not going to be affected by anyone's searches, and you can get a lot more data without any hassles.